A search happening right now for a missing boater on Lake Lanier. DNR officials say a man left in an inflatable raft to try and go get an oar. He went under and never came back up. Gabe Warrens, along with fire units from Hall, Gwinnett, and Forsyth counties, responded to Shoal Creek last night just after 9 o'clock to help with the search, but they did not find him.